business bucket right there. It's going in now.
I would say at this level, maybe 10 people have ever tried to do this. The box is already under about 12,000 pounds of sand. It's way down there. And as somebody who suffers from a lot of anxiety, panic disorder, this is the worst thing that some of us can ever do. So I hope it inspires you guys to overcome your fears in your life. That's why I do it. It would seem crazy with my beautiful children and my wife behind me to do something like this and put your life at risk. But I also think it's important that you always push yourself out of your comfort zone. That's what we're going to do. So I'll be down there shitting in a bucket. And hopefully I'll see you guys all in 24 hours when I come out. And
Tony is in the hole.
What?
I always wonder what he uses to film these shows, but he's got just that camera. That's nice. I was like, I didn't know Tony was going down there with him. We should have a countdown. We didn't see the widescreen TV go down there, right? Yikes, Tony, look at that. He must be in charge of taking super duper pictures.